Hi guys, welcome back to some more naval action. Just something chill to start the stream. And now we're going to take the Christian. I don't know if this paint job was on in the last video, but I changed the paint job. We're going to take on these ships here. If I can catch them. Damn, I've suddenly hit 10 knots and not doing great. Come on. Just need to get them into the fight because they'll turn around. Oh my god, we're not gonna catch them. Go a little bit closer without dropping down to 9 knots. We're slowly getting there. Oh, is there a wind boost there? There it is. Too far. Damn it. Do need to kill the United States, but I kind of want to do this first. Right, what have they got? Yes, I know the Trincomalee is a 2 frigates. Bellpool, a Rename, a frigate, and a Trincomalee, and then 3 small ships. Two pickles and a cutter. The sails to turn a bit. Fire a long range volley over there at somebody. Probably messed that up. Good. Enrique got a bit of a kicking there. They're missing a lot of their shots at long range. That's good. Not actually worried about any of these ships. Good. Mainly for experience anyway. A little high. They're the long guns. They're going to be much flatter trajectory. We're going to cut across the back of the frigate when he gets up close. Also a little too high, but I was hoping to hit the small ship. two decks are already reloaded. Frigate did not like that. See if we can get both of these. I think we got both of them there. Lovely. Christian is a beast against these kind of ships, of course. Way too low. Second small ship sank. This is right side, which not ideal. He is going to turn in, but I'm not going to wait. Oh, that was high. Okay. Whoops. Right, with the Rename behind us, the belt pull over to our right, and then we're gonna pick up speed and get in close to the frigate. Hopefully not ramming the Trincomalee. There you go. Very, very solid damage there. And Rename is not going to be able to stand up to these if they all hit. Fire everything, yeah. We did not hit much there. Can we get the top decks loaded? How you doing, Amaki? Quan, Quan. Doing fine, good to hear. Yeah, we're gonna let these two cross. Wait for that next deck to be loaded. Come on. Darth, how you doing? Wake up with a bang in the stream yet? Taking on 7 ships? But we're not under any threat, really. Oh yeah, like these are rank 4s and rank 6s. This is the rank 2. The Bellpool is a nice ship. So 5 of them are dead. Bellpool is badly damaged, so are you. So we'll turn the rear sails, catch the wind. Help us with our turn. Now if you saw the thing in Discord, oh you did. Excellent, the last guy just gave up. Aw. I want that cardigan, Hulk Hawking, or whatever it's called. Well, I brought it up. I need 2 XP for that. Cerberus, the Bellpool, Renome, I have to kill the Renomes, don't I? Third rates, I need 4 more Renomes. Come here, you. Oh, yeah. But, yeah, Modern World. I don't know if you've played Astronauts. I think that's a game you'd probably like. But they'll have no problem giving you a key there. Don't be worried about asking for it. Every time I see it, I just get reminded of Sid Meier's. It's probably not even the ship on the game, but still. Yeah, the Astronauts, they do zero Sieverts. My stream manager chat is frozen. Mark, are you still playing Naval Action? We have to kill the rank 6s as well, so this is kind of just a handy little fight to do with the snow. Yeah, from time to time. Same as me, kind of. I love the style of the ship, but it's so weak. Great, too high that time. Some would say overkill. Yeah, I like Star Citizen. I was thinking of playing that again this morning. Like, it is playable. And then, like, as long as you know what you're getting into, it's fine. Oh, I checked my link. And changed the command, and maybe if I typed it properly, it would show up. But that referral code is still my referral code. Haven't changed or anything. For Star Citizen, not for Naval Action. This is free. Appreciate it. they're all dead. This 45 gun broadside. There he goes. You know, if you Destiny RTS sector, I love RTS. Anything in particular? Excuse me. Oh, you know the Men of War devs. Company of Heroes, I don't really... my thing anymore. I have all of the Men of War games, from Heroes of World War II. Made the Europe in Ruins mod. I'll have to look it up. I didn't go hugely modding, I just played games a lot. There was Soldiers, Heroes of World War II, then there was what, Faces of War? I really got into it in Faces of War, and then Men of War. And then obviously Assault Squad and Gates of Hell. I want to do like the missions in Gates of Hell as a series. We'll be doing that soon. Ingermanland, I need them too. So I need to do third rates, which is fine. I need 3 more renemies. I need 8 more Ingermanlands. Riggs, Pickles, I only need 3 more. Friends coming in into a table. Type of like similar to making an army and Warhammer 40k. Okay. I'm more for the realism, so it's like I kind of prefer the Men of War series because it's not health bars and stuff. Well, for the most part, it's not health bars and stuff. Let's go back to port, hit the Ingermanland. Cross Men of War with Warhammer 3, and that's what it is. With persistency. But you're talking about Company of Heroes though, right? The tanks still have health and all that kind of stuff. Okay. I see. To me, Company of Heroes, like in 2 and not more than 3, I guess, kind of went the Dawn of War 3 angle, you know? to me anyway. That's what they seem like. They all want that esports money. Like, they looked at Command & Conquer 4. Said, that's what we should do. Yeah, yeah. Do you ever play Theater of War? What was that suggestion? Oh, I was taking the piss out of Command & Conquer 4 and saying that Dawn of War 3 and Company of Heroes 3 kind of went that route in my eyes. Oh, yeah, have you played that series? I really like that series as well. Have you played the beta of that? The demo or whatever it was? It was decently. Oh, you're busy? I have a video up on my YouTube. Wait for him's turn, I guess. It was time to load that lower deck. I really like the Christian. I'm still thinking of putting all carronades on it though, just for the crack. Can I buy a set of long cannons for it? Or make a set of long cannons for it and then make a set of carronades? Did they not count as leaks? Oh. He's turning away. Just in time for that deck to be loaded. We turn enough to angle. Yeah, we can. Now he's stuck in the wind. At least for the moment. Gives us time to load our lower deck. Forgot to reset the cannons again. His pump is busted. Yeah, we turn the sails fully in manual mode. Get the ship rotating a bit better. Odd for him to sail straight away like that. Is that just a middle finger cannon? Well, I have, I think I have long guns in there at the moment, or, you know, a small caliber. But you could put carronades there. You can put pretty big carronades there. So, like, if you're crossing close to someone, you do a lot of damage. I'd be kind of curious how much damage this does with all carronades. The other Bologna did sell as well, actually, so that was good. I have 321 combat medals. I need 400 for the Ravitzen, or whatever way you pronounce that word. There's a 42 pound carronade. What can we put on the front of this? We have Congreves on the front. I send in, I can put 68 pounders on by the back and 68 pounders on the front. Or up to 12 pound guns on the front. So let's say we put 12 pound guns, we have base damage of 13. And they keep their penetration all the way out, 140. Are there even 68 pounders on the market here? No. Biggest on the market here is these that do 24 damage and 9 crew damage. It's like a what size carronades can I put there, actually? Hold on. No, I can't put carronades there. Or there, okay. That's fair enough, then. Another book. Let's see. Dispersion, don't really need. We have this in already. Do that for like repairman, but we don't really need that. Might as well just have it. Right. Oh, I have a frigate elite notes in there as well. Cool. Rattlesnakes, United States, I need a bunch, princes, rank sixes, pickles, rigs. The three renomades would be a good thing to do. And then like for the rank threes, we can just go back down to Santiago to Cuba. Another Ingermanland. family, we have finished that mission. Friendly rattlesnake. Rattlesnake is a great little ship to start out in. Oh, they just spawned in. Go grab that real quick.
Alright, he should be like right on top of us.
Cute. What time? We only got 16 leaks on them. And he's dead. He sank really quick. Got 16 leaks, will do. No way his crew could have handled that. Oh, there's a renome with three small ships. Let's go get that real quick. That will leave us with one renome to kill, which would be great if that one kept coming over this way. Right? Yeah. The rare wooden chest could be worth about $1 million, depending on what's in it. I don't know if I want to do X4 or Baldur's Gate, because I do want to finish Baldur's Gate. Or just do some random stuff today. Yeah, well, after naval action. I'm just starting off with a bit of naval action, because I didn't know what I want to do. I was thinking of doing a bit of Citizen. I kind of want to do try some stuff with the Vulture. It's a bank holiday here, so like I could be on for the next 8 hours, maybe. I need to run AFK after this fight for a minute. For the next 18 hours. Oh, I hate insomnia. I get it every now and then. I usually get it 2 or 3 nights in a row, which is great fun, especially when you drive nearly 300 kilometers a day. No stream today. Love that sound effect, that near miss. Two sleeps of like 3.5 hours. Oof. I think I slept well last night. I don't know what time I actually went to sleep at. I can't remember what time I finished stream at, or I can't remember what I did last night. Yeah, Lorena May. What would you do if you were in the cutter and the pickle? Turn off the other 3 decks. Cut in between these two. Oh, that's a snow. That was a good little starter ship as well. Come on. You're sinking. Give up. There you go. A little bit of XP. There's the United States, which means the renome is probably it's gone. I muted myself while I said I'll be back in a few minutes.